Good morning from our fourth day in Belgium and the second day of our second video. Today is a beautiful summer day in Wallon-Brabant and we are at the Villers Abbey, which is an old ruin of a 12th century abbey, and I think it is going to look absolutely stunning. So it's time to explore the Villers Abbey. So the Villers Abbey is a stunning location. They've done a great job of mixing in modern day architecture with these beautiful flower gardens into the ruin of a 12th century abbey. It's also a very popular event space. And just 2 days ago, we were here for the Nuit des Choirs, which is the Night of the Choirs. And it was an incredible live music event, which is part of the first video that Travel Dudes made here in Wallon-Brabant. So if you haven't seen that, go and check it out. And that is the Villers Abbey at night. This is the Villers Abbey by day. We are in the main church right now, and this place is absolutely massive. It is easy to visualize what this would have looked like in the 12th century, but if you don't know what it would look like when you arrive, you can pick up a tablet and they have like an augmented reality, and it shows you like a vision of what this place would have looked like at that time with the monks. Incredible technology to share for this tour. It comes in English, French, Dutch, and German, and there is a lot of information to be shared. So that is a very cool way to make an old relic really fun and new. And I think that a lot of other places should adapt the same sort of technology because people love it. It makes it fun. It makes it fun for families and it makes it fun for people of all ages.
That is the sound of a chisel hitting the stone, which has echoed throughout the centuries. Perhaps it is because the quarries from which the stone was extracted, which was used to build the abbey, are very close to the guest house where we are now.
So we are leaving the main ruin of the abbey, but we're not going far, because all ancient abbeys also had a brewery, especially in Belgium. Some of the most popular beer comes from monk abbeys. So it is just past 12, time to go try some beer. In the Abbey Brewery and getting a nice little historical idea of what happened here. And they started brewing beer in the Villers Abbey in 1275, and it was continuous for sort of like 500 years, but they're not exactly sure, the historians, on the exact recipe of how they were brewing beer. However, they did find in the 18th century, like 1720, 1721, a basic idea of how they were brewing here with barley and a bit of hops, and they tried to recreate that with students from the University in Leuven, and they were able to get a really close beer to what it would have been like about 350 years ago, and they called that beer five, for the 5 degrees of alcohol that it contains. So hopefully we're gonna get a chance to try that, because it is an idea, a very close resemblance of what the beer would have been like here in 1721. Amazing.
Different smell than all the other beers so far.
Oh wow,
interesting, very good. Interesting but good.
It smells great.
So it is time to leave the Villers Abbey, and we are off to a golf club. It's called Golf de Rigenet, for lunch and possibly even some golfing. I don't think I'll have time to get in 9 holes, but maybe the driving range, we'll see. And the province of Wallonia that we're in, which is called Wallon-Brabant, has 13 golf courses, which is the most out of all of the southern part of Belgium. So very excited to check it out. I think the food is gonna be great, and it could even be fun to get in a little bit of golfing.
Actually, you have the mountain, you have the beach, and directly the mountain is absolutely great too.
Salut!
Ah.
Looks like an absolutely perfect start to the lunch here at Golf de Rigenet, with some great starters and a really good main course. Time to dig in. That's it for lunch, and it is time for Chloe and I to go and hit some golf balls.
Yeah.
So unfortunately we don't have enough time to play any holes, but we can definitely go to the practice range and yeah, hit some balls. That is the end of the golf practice here in Wallon-Brabant, the province of southern Belgium. Hope you've enjoyed this video. It has been the fourth day exploring Belgium for us, and the second day of this second video, and absolutely fantastic. From the Village Abbey this morning, to the brewery, to then having lunch here at the golf club. Couldn't have asked for a better day, and this is summer in Belgium. So I hope you liked the video. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to Travel Dudes for more videos throughout Europe for the rest of the summer and in 2018. And we will see you on the next one.